racked up a $100 bonus. Hi, Robin.
Pleased to meet you.
I beg your pardon?
I said I've never played much or watched much, so you might have to help me.
I can't help you. I can explain these
that'll,
things.
That'll be a big help.
But to tell you the truth, I don't know much about these prices myself.
Okay.
Now, this is what you can win. I know that. An exciting trip to Australia! We'll get you and your companion round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Perth, Australia for a six-night stay for two at the Sheraton Perth Hotel. You'll enjoy this modern 22-story hotel, centrally located within walking distance of the Swan River, Kings Park, and shopping, the Sheraton Perth Hotel. And for your traveling convenience, this handsome set of luggage. Crown's fashionable lightweight set of luggage from the Royal Collection, styled in durable nylon. Each piece designed to fulfill your specific traveling needs from Crown Luggage. A prize package worth $6,147.
Fortunately,
Robin is single. Now, don't misunderstand me. I don't mean that you will one day be a happily married man. Of that, I am sure. But fortunately, you are single in that you probably shop for this type of thing yourself rather than having your wife do it. Do you not?
All the time.
All the time. Yeah. That will be valuable to you because in the game of checkout, what you are going to do is tell me how much you believe this is, this, 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 and this. We'll add that all up. And if the total of the prices that you give me for these products is within 50 cents above or 50 cents below the actual total of the actual prices of the products, you win the game.
Okay.
And you're on your way to Australia.
Well, that sounds great to me.
Yeah, sounds great to me, too. Now, John, what are the products in checkout?
First, Bob, Noodleroni Parmesano. A bit of old Italy now in seven flavors, including chicken and light lasagna from the Riceroni flavor family. Brock's Chelsea Chips, rich buttery English toffee, crunchy with fresh roasted almonds, smothered in real milk chocolate. Brock's Chelsea Chips. Carol Shelby's Texican Cornbread Mixes, good eating in a new jumbo size bag. Carol Shelby's Texican Cornbread Mixes. Niagara, America's number one selling spray starch, helps prevent the deep penetration of soil and stains for a crisper, firmer finish. Niagara Spray Starch. And Hall's Methylyptus Cough Tablets. Vapor action penetrates deep to help your stuffy nose feel clearer. Hall's soothes your throat, helps you cough. Use as directed.
Now, my first question to you, Robin, is how much is the noodleroni?
39 cents.
39 cents, Holly. Will you ring that up, please? Okay, how about the Chelsea chips?
Say 89 cents.
89 cents. And now that cornbread, how much?
129.
$1.29. The Niagara spray starch is
$1.30.
$1.30. And now the Halls down there on the end. How much?
45 cents.
45 cents. For a total of what, please? A total of $4.32. I hope you're right. Within 50 cents above or below. What?
It might sound a little low.
You think it sounds low?
Yeah,
well, let's start finding out. How much is the noodleroni? 83 cents. You were low on that, weren't you? Yes. And the Chelsea chips? $1.29. And the cornbread? $1.49. You're up to $3.61 already. And you have two products to go. How about the Niagara spray starch? $1.03. $4.64. Now you are what? 32 cents away. How much for the Halls? 45 cents for a total of 509. And he missed it. How much? 77 cents. Listen, you did very well, Robin. I could never have come within 27 cents of winning that game. You'll have to go shopping more. And we will shop for another contestant after this message.